This is a story. No, wait, hold on. This is an American story about American heroes. It takes place in 1939. Hitler, that son of a bitch, he had a plan in place to eradicate all Hebrew national hot dogs. But he couldn't do it alone, so he put his first-in-command, Frank Fuhrer, on the task. Frank Fuhrer had an army of killer krauts. Those krauts were sour. Those krauts were savages. Just look what they did. They mustard-gassed Hebrew national hot dogs under the command of Frank Fuhrer. That guy was such a dick. America had no choice but to step in. So an elite group of soldiers, codenamed Sausage Team 6, under the command of Coach from Des Moines, Iowa, they decided to take on the task to take out Frank Fuhrer and Hitler. They received intel from an old crazy local by the name of Uncle Cliff. He knew where those cocksuckers were hiding. They were in a compound in Frankfurt, Germany. Coach devised a plan to take Sausage Team 6 into Germany and raid the compound. Here is their story.
Alright boys, here's the plan. We got some intel that Frankfurt is over here. We're dropping over here on the landing zone. It's gonna be hot. We're gonna be taking on a lot of enemy fire. We're gonna move up this river about 2 Daryl Strawberry Doms. Across it right here. Here's where we're gonna be coming out over here. It's about 2 clits wide. Alpha team, you're going right. Bravo team, going left. Charlie, right up the middle. That's you, Meyer. Now, when you're coming out of the water, we're gonna be taking enemy fire from all angles. So careful, watch it. Now, Meyer, once you get to the compound, you find out, make sure we got no friendlies. Once we confirm that, you call to the bomber, we're wiping that fucker out.
Chandler, are we going to have time to get live before those heavies are delivered?
You got about 45 seconds once you call in that plane to get your ass back to that river, or you're going up in smoke with that whole fucking compound. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Hoorah! I don't know, Coach. You think we can do it?
It doesn't matter if you think we can do it. We got to do it. And I'll tell you what, you can, because I believe in you, but you gotta believe in yourself.
Überraschung, Schmetterling!
Fucking Krautzies!
You motherfuckers!
Ha ha ha! stick around.
Geschlagen.
Burgdorf.
Das war ein Befehl! Der Angriff Steiners war ein Befehl!
Das hier ist Wagen! Sie mein Befehl zu ihr setzen!
Jeder hat mich belogen, sogar die SS! Die gesamte Generalität ist nichts weiter als ein Haufen niederträchtiger, treuloser Feiglinge!
Mein Führer, ich kann nicht zulassen, dass die Soldaten, die für Sie verbringen...
Nicht als Feiglinge! Verräter, Versager!
Mein Führer, was Sie da sagen, ist ungeheuerlich!
Die Generalität ist das Geschmeiß des deutschen Volkes!
Was Sie da sagen, ist ungeheuerlich! Führer, ich kann nicht zulassen, dass die Soldaten, die für Sie ver... Was Sie da sagen, ist ungeheuerlich! Führer, ich kann nicht zulassen, dass die Soldaten, die für Sie verbringen...
Nicht als Feiglinge!
I think that's the river right there. We gotta be getting close. You know, they say the crowds, they don't even eat any mayonnaise in that country.
Them crowds don't have a fucking soul, as far as I'm concerned.
Fuck none.
Fuck them crowds.
But they, they actually got rid of
the
weekend in that country.
No weekend! What?
That's what I heard, man. I swear to God.
Them guys probably eat shit.
We're all clear, Duke! 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 I need you to bring down hell on this coordinates right here. Do it now, damn it! Duke got his fucking head blown off!
Kugelschreiber! Überraschung!
Clever dog.
Kugelschreiber! Überraschung!
Die Flügel haben ihn! Nein!
What?
Jetzt lusten wir uns!
Nine-nine!
What the fuck are you saying?
English, Mr. Cowboy.
I don't speak fucking Krautzies.
Tell us the information we want to know, and we will kill you quickly. Where are your GI friends, and where have you done with my detonators?
Don't give them shit, Myers!
Fuck you.
We have ways of making you talk here.
I know about you and your killer co-bosses. I ain't telling you shit.
I don't like your attitude, Mr. Cowboy. Don't like it one bit. We can do this the easy way. Or we can burn you.
Fuck you.
No, I'm pretty sure you will be the one being fucked by me in your little asshole.
It is little. I don't know what you want, but I know this. You're one hopeless hoagie. And I know this as well. My boys, they're coming for you. And they're gonna fucking kill you.
Let's finish him off, dog down.
What? We should call him right now. Bomb.
Don't forget to dial the area code.
Do
you dial 9?
The eagle is in the nest. The birds are leaving the nest. The eagle is staying. Blow up the eagle. Kill them all!
Yeah! The goal of the bomb, we gotta drop it!
You wanna drop it now?
Drop it now, damn it! What's going on?
It's not working!
It's not working!
It's not working!
Get back there and drop the goddamn bomb!
Let's get out of here!
Get out of here!
Wait a second!
It's Frank Fuhrer!
It's Frank Fuhrer!
Get him!
Let's go! This place is about to blow!
Go!
Guys? Still here? Anybody? Don't forget about old coach! Guys? Guys?
Thanks for the light.